on, guys? Mauricio here, back with another video, and today we're gonna be playing some Uncharted the Collection Edition. This is the third game of the three that it brings. If you guys haven't been watching the series I've been doing, you guys could just go down and watch the playlist. I have a playlist of all of them. I'm gonna be adding this one to the playlist too. So let's jump right into it. In my last video, I completed a task. This door right here and this other one here had for me, and I opened these doors here. I mean they are two doors that open, but let's go see what this has for us.
Okay, so Nate, did Francis Drake ever find that lost city that he was looking for?
Don't think so. Seems like he only came this far, then turned back and headed home.
And concealed everything about this little detour.
Yeah.
Have you stopped to ask yourself why?
What do you mean?
I don't know. This whole place just seems like some kind of a warning to me, that's all.
That's weird how she would think like something like that.
It looks like some kind of ornate brazier. I'll need a torch to light it.
Sully, this is some kind of celestial map.
That makes sense. The Arabs used the stars to navigate the desert just like sailors on the ocean.
That's right. So you could use these constellations to find the site of the lost city.
If I had a sextant, sure. I didn't do all that time in the Navy for nothing, you know.
And here I thought you spent the whole time looking for that basket act.
The what?
Never mind.
Hey, you think you could remember this?
Oh, yeah, but we ought to copy it down, don't you think?
No, I really don't recommend that.
Hey, guys, look at this.
Well, that's, cheery.
Do you hear that?
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Wait, what is that?
Get away from the walls.
Hold on to that torch, kid.
Oh shit, same ass spiders.
Oh, crap.
Fucking spiders, always spiders.
Fuck.
These things are way more aggressive.
Wow.
Hey, they don't seem to mind the light as much.
You quit that torch.
Oh.
Down.
Fuck me, bitch.
Okay, stay close behind me.
She's chilling. She loves standing in the middle of them. Wait, where do I go from here? Oh. Hold on. I got you. Do I jump off? Oh yeah, there's a ladder right here, I forgot.
Watch your step! Keep shooting and follow me!
Right behind you, kid!
Hurry!
Keep moving!
His arm probably is sore.
Sully, keep shooting! Think we can get through up here?
Yeah, I think we got him now. Ooh, the door's about to close. Just go to the freaking crag.
Maybe I can open it from the other side.
Try to hold him off with this. I'll help Elena from this side. Just do what you can.
What the hell was I supposed to do? I think we were just standing there.
Help Elena from this side. Just do what you can.
How's it going, Elena?
Elena! Okay, back there!
Oh.
Sully, I need more ammo.
1 second, kid.
Sully, I need it now.
Here, take this.
Oh, I'm out, bro. Oh, shit.
How's it coming? We'll open the door.
Oh my god, I was so close.
Oh, man. I had more than enough of those damn things.
Wait, you knew about them? You were planning on telling me, right?
Hey. Look at this. Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty. It is the dream of a dreamer. A mirage of the desert.
The cup of death will be filled for thee. Lovely. It's all in English.
Yeah. Yeah, it must have been Drake.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Drake sails thousands of miles looking for this Atlantis of the Sands. And when he gets this far, what he finds here is enough to make him turn around, sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage.
Right.
But you, you're gonna keep going, aren't you?
Yeah.
And for what? For treasure? Sully, he listens to you. Please make him stop.
Yes, Sully, please tackle me.
What is wrong with you two?
Elena, come on, we're just joking around.
Listen, you've won, okay? You've outsmarted her. You know where to find the city, and Marlowe doesn't. Why can't that be enough?
It's true, you outsmarted her, but that's not enough for Drake. He wants the glory, the gold. So how do we get out of here?
Take cover, it's an ambush.
Oh shit.
Elena, Sully, get down!
Oh, this shotgun got hella ammo. Where do you? They knew where to find us. It's kind of crazy.
I can't see a thing. Sully, you all right?
What you mean, bro? I can see everything. I can see everything. Shadow. Oh. Oh, this nigga, get the fuck away from me, bro. Oh, come on, he didn't even kick me, man. What the hell, man? Alright, here we go.
I can't see a thing. Sully, you alright?
Yes, we heard you the first time. I can see the shadows though, so it's not that hard to kill him. Oh, I have to fight him, Hannah. I hate fighting him. I mean, because I think I shot him, it's going to be a little bit easier. I shot him once and he didn't even flinch. Oh, I'm out. I'm out. Oh, there we go. I got him. I gotta kill this nigga here. Oh, that was too close. Oh, nah. Damn, son. I got it this time. I got it. Where'd he at? What the hell is she doing in the middle, bro? Fucking stupid. Why did she shoot two at the same time? What the hell? Oh! Why didn't I just do that in the beginning? That's why, that's the nigga that killed me, there's two of them. Oh, chill, move, move, move. There we go. Pick up this one. This one's better.
See any more? We gotta find a way out.
And how are we gonna do that?
Over here, Nate. I'll give you a leg up.
What you got? Where you at? Oh. So, by saying that, I have to get out by myself. Cause I'm the only nigga that could climb.
Careful, kid.
Alright, watch it. I'm gonna send the ladder down.
Ooh, treasure. Where was it? I just saw it. What? There was definitely treasure around here. What the hell? I saw it, bro. I'm not leaving until I find that treasure. Oh, there it is. That was all the way around. How did I even... I don't know. I'm not even gonna ask. But whatever. Let's get out of here. Oh. They were just freaking looking at me and waiting.
Alright. Heads up.
Got it.
Here, give me your guns. Can't take them out on the street.
Right.
Which is it like to?
Yeah, I love having guns on me.
Okay, I think we're clear. Come on. We gotta make ourselves scarce before any more of them show up.
Walk faster, nigga. You're walking mad slow.
Right, up here. This way.
Parker's always used to them running. Oh, that dart. They drug him so you get the information they saw. That's the only reason why they drugged him.
Relax.
Look how the streets look, that's crazy.
Trust me.
He's fucking high as hell.
Sully?
Sully's not here, Drake. You're on your own now. Trust us. Follow me.
No, I won't go.
Don't resist.
I'm gonna go through the paths you think not to take.
You're with us.
See what that does or anything.
Just listen to me.
Oh, it's fading away. Just got mad bright.
Yes. I don't know.
everything. Oh shit.
Welcome back.
Who the fuck is that nigga?
I don't recommend making a scene. Because you're not exactly here legally, remember? Greatness from small beginnings. Beneath that cocky exterior, you're still the same scared, filthy little runaway, aren't you?
Skip the mind games. You don't know me.
In fact, I suspect I know you better than anyone, Mr. Drake. Of course, that's not your real name, is it? But we won't dwell on that. Mother commits suicide. Father surrenders son to the state at the age of 5. Entrusted to the St. Francis boys' home. It's also Dickensian.
It's crazy, she knows everything.
Oh. Don't worry. She's of no interest to us. Unless, of course, we need to apply a little pressure.
What do you want from me?
Well, as much as it pains me to admit it, I need your help to find Victor Sullivan.
Right.
We already know he has the coordinates to find Iran.
How do you know that?
You told us, Nathan. It seems your loyalty isn't as firm as you'd like to think it is. What about his?
What? What are you trying to pull?
Nothing. It's just that, well, we've had you in our clutches for quite some time now. And he hasn't exactly mounted a rescue. He didn't rescue you back in Cartagena either. He just saw something he could exploit.
She's trying to turn them against each other.
Trust me. Victor is only ever in it for Victor. It's a cold, hard fact. I discovered it 20 years ago. I'm surprised it's taken me this long to figure it out.
You're wasting your time, lady.
Fair enough. But ask yourself. When he scooped you off the streets of Colombia 20 years ago, did he save you from that life? Or did he just doom you to this one? Ah, excellent. Well, we've located Sullivan on the other side of the city. I'm sorry, Nathan. It seems you've been removed from the equation.
He left all his things there, bruh. Even the ring. The fuck you think that's gonna do, nigga? What the hell? Why did you just shit mess up? Nobody can climb faster than me, boy. He got me there, bruh. That's funny. Oh, he looked back. Let's slow him down. Here. Grab onto it. Oh, come on, bro. I was trying to see where he was. No, fuck that, I already know. Oh, he didn't even have to grab onto it. Oh shit. What the hell? He ran the other way. Oh, he almost got run over. Oh! Where is he, bro? I lost him, bro. Shit. Oh, there he is. No, climb back up. What are you doing? Oh, shit. Freaking idiot. He fell. Oh, he grabbed on to that. That's crazy. Oh, he fell down. Yo, we're like monkeys, bro.
Shit.
Hurry up, hurry up.
Damn. Surprise, asshole.
He mad as hell. I'm keeping up with him. Oh, I knew he was gonna do that shit. Yo, that's so funny. Do you go all this way? It's crazy though, because I left all my things, the ring, the thing that the translated the stuff, the map, the little book he had, the journal with the information. He left everything. He just ran. I think he could have like spoofed the necklace. Where'd he go? Oh, here. I thought he kept going. I lost him. There he is. Fucking asshole pushed me. Where'd he go? I just saw him.
Pardon me. Excuse me. There he is. I think you lost me, didn't you?
He's far as hell, though. Started shooting at us now. Oh, here, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. I don't want to get killed. Shit. Alright, where'd he go? Oh, the rope. Oh, not the hanger. Oh, oh, there we go, there we go. Yeah, let's go, bro. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Oh, triangle or what? Oh, the water. Fuck. You're probably gonna hear the control me spamming that shit. Yo, he hit his nuts like 5 times. That shit in his face. I like this part.
You should thank me, my friend.
Right. Thanks.
No, really. The English lady bade me to get rid of you. But me, I'm a nice guy. I saved your life. Right now, I am the only friend you got.
Now you figure I owe you something. Is that it?
Smart guy. I like that. You are way ahead of me. It is really a simple question. Aram of the Pillars.
Of course.
Where is it?
I don't know, buddy.
Bullshit.
Look, even if I did know, my life wouldn't be worth very much once I told you, now would it?
You insult me.
You're a pirate.
And a good businessman. Give me some respect. Let's try this again. Where is Aram, Nathan?
Look, you can torture me all you want.
Okay.
But I can't tell you what I don't know.
Maybe so. We'll see if your friend is more cooperative.
What? Who?
Your friend, Victor Sullivan. I don't want to do this. At his age, it may be too much for him.
Wait.
No. You have given me no choice. Perhaps your friend will be more grateful for his life.
Oh, shit.
Wait. Leave Sully alone!
Bye, Nathan.
You don't touch him!
This is gonna be fun. Don't want to tell us what we want to know, huh?
This is a brawl, boy. What's good, boy? Ooh. Trying to get in on it too, boy, huh? Ooh. Can't do that. Can't dodge like me. Ooh, he can. But I still got him, though. Ooh, dodge. Oh. Dodge. Oh, I thought I beat him. Let me go behind me. Oh, there's another guy. But I could dodge you too, boy. See that? They're wearing the same clothes, bro. Oh, shit. Oh, nah, bro. There's too many niggas now. Ooh, dodge. Nigga all wearing sandals. Comfortable as hell on this boat. Hella bodies on the ground. Take me down, boy. You can't take me down. Hella niggas can't take me down. Take me down, take me down. Take me down, bro. Whoa. Can't take me down. That's it? Nigga's scared as hell of me now. Look at him. Damn. Oh, shit.
Shit, where did you come from?
Why you gotta be black, though? Yeah, he's big as fuck though. Look at his hands, bro. He got freaking metal shits on his hand. I don't know what the fuck. Oh, nah. Don't tell me I gotta beat all those niggas again, bro. Alright, I can deal with him. Yeah, he broke through whatever that shit was. It gives me so much time to dodge. Practice swing is so slow. See, look at that. He takes so much time. Big ass leg. Got him. Oh, where all the bodies go?
Please.
Alright, so I'm gonna make this video a little longer than usual. Just cause I like this part and to show you guys whatever it is that I'm gonna show you guys. I don't wanna spoil it. So let's go. How do I get out of here? The ladder's here. I got the treasure. Oh, here. Fucking rats.
Cliche.
Haha. It's crazy, bro. He'd be like 20 people and then his big ass nigga. Only Nathan can do that. Come on, bro. You got it. Oh. Hurry up, hurry up. What do I do? Can he jump up? Oh, the rope. You think I can reach it? Oh, fuck. What the hell am I supposed to do? Oh, yeah, there we go. Alright,
now we're talking. Empty. Of course it's empty.
Which way? Which way? This way, treasure. So I guess this is the way out. What the hell? Stop hiding.
Crap.
What the hell? Oh yeah, I forgot. This place is crazy. Can I reach that? Oh yeah. Oh yo, I like freaking glided in the air. That's great.
Okay, making progress.
I thought I was gonna fall. Yeah, I gotta drop down into the water. Dive in. Oh, there we go. There we go. I gotta get it done ASAP. Stop splashing around, nigga. There's nobody else. I'm gonna take it. Kick the shit out of him. He don't even got a gun. That's crazy. I can't even be in the water for that long. Okay, there's niggas on that boat there, there's niggas on that platform. But there's guns right there, so. Okay, snatchies, don't mind if I do. Take it, take it. Take it, nigga. Shit, I'm not gonna get any hits on that. Let me get over here. Alright. Ooh. What the fuck? It's like a sniper. That's funny. Alright, but I don't think I can kill him yet. Let me just try to get around. Cause he's the main guy and I gotta take out first. Alright. There we go. Damn, how do I do this? No, I missed. That's what you get for messing with my friend. Cute. Aw, him so. Get away from me. Get away from me, bro. You don't know me. You don't know who I am. Ah, come on, just fucking die. God, so annoying. Ah, oh, come on, bro. You got that shit, fuck. That's what I wanted to grab. Rocket launcher. Alright. Fuck. Can we? Let me kill these niggas over here and then, oh nah, I gotta take this nigga out of here. Can I pull him off? Oh yeah, that's Gucci. Yep, exactly, bro. Oh, I'm feeling okay. Jump. Oh, come on, bro. I was in the middle of the air. How did he kill me? Tell me. I don't understand. Crap. Fuck yourself, nigga. Go fuck yourself. Get away from me, bro. Oh, I'm jumping in the water. That was too close, bro. I gotta take that nigga up there. So annoying, bro.
Oh boy.
Shit. Oh, he shot his own. That is funny.
Okay. All
right. So I'm guessing there's a sniper up here. I guess wrong. Let me get this shotgun. Kill these enemies quicker. Where are they? I saw a nigga coming through here. Where's this other nigga? Oh yeah, I'm done. One more shot. Let me get this one here. Oh, I need to snipe, bro. Don't mind if I do. I gotta take him out. Fuck, okay. Alright.
That was solid.
Alright, so I'm gonna get this AK. I mean the cow, whatever. More ammo for right here. Ah, come on, I thought they were all gone. I seen you and I been. Or is there another one?
Nice.
Ooh, why don't I take this, huh? Where is he? Where's everybody? Oh! He shot me. Go fuck yourself. You didn't even die! He didn't die, did he die? I'm gonna just play with you, boy. Anybody else? Where else? Where else? Where you at? Now's the time. Now's the fucking time! Why? I think I killed everybody. So I guess yeah, they all fucking die. One last nigga right here. Shit. Yeah, reload.
Incoming.
Shit, a little bit closer. Right there, right there. There we go. Alright, now I gotta get the fuck out of here. Ooh, RPG. Alright, now that I'm here, where the hell do I go? Oh, here. I'm gonna end it here, guys. If you guys really enjoyed the video, please leave that like. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Tell everyone, tell your friends, tell anybody. If you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, leave them down in the comments below, and peace out, guys. Have a nice day.